How long have you been doing art, like, throughout your whole life?
Well, you know, that's a funny question. Like, I've been doing art my whole life, but I've only been doing art this week. This art show, this is the first time I've ever considered my stuff art. Like, before it's been like a commercial. Like, you know, people look at it and say, oh, I like that, or, you know, that disgusts me. And it's kind of to propagate myself. But now, this is the stuff I want to make, and I finally come to that, and I really don't care what people think about it, you know. I want them to like it, but they may not, and, you know, I have to live with that. But we were talking to a guy last night, and he says something about, you know, you can market anything if you find the right crowd. And that's true, and sometimes you just have to wait on that crowd, you know. Anybody can be. It's just a matter of taste, I guess. Good God, there's nobody in there. All right.
They, like, made this weather in the meeting.
So, I guess we can, like, move all the tables to the middle.
Cool.
And I'm going to try to take these things down and put them somewhere. And, well, do these come down? Like,
I don't know if that one does. It looks like it's... I think it's a tape that we will bring out. Let's see. Right. Maybe we can, like, roll it up and put it up there.
That's what I think.
Okay, to be an artist is, I don't know. I don't think that you can just say what it is to be an artist. I think it's kind of a bold statement to say that, because you just, like, anybody can be an artist. Like, someone who is can, like, draw a room just like how the room looks exactly is great, but someone who can just, like, scribble it and it looks nothing like it is art too. And just, you don't really have to have a medium to be an artist either. You can just, like, have thoughts in your head.
So, so what separates your art from other people's art then? Like,
well, I guess I really can't say that it's separated, because I don't know. I think that no matter how much people want to be different, I think everything's kind of the same. Like, it all goes together. It's like I don't know. If you're just selling it to make money, then, I mean, if you're just doing art to make money, then that could separate it, because I think you either love it or you're just doing it to market it. And, I mean, sure, you have to make a living off of it if you want to do what you love and make a living, but I don't know, like, I think that I do oil paints, but someone else does sculptures, but it still all goes together. Everybody just does it because they love it. I mean, and if you don't do what you love, then it's kind of pointless.
That only smile to see while time away. And once you've seen what they've been to, when the earth just won't seem worth a night or a day. Well, yeah, what I say. Look around, you find the ground is not so far from where you are. Don't do down below, they never grow, they're always tired and charms are hired from out of their eyes. Never a surprise. Take your time and you'll be fine. Say a prayer for people that will live on strong. And if you see what's meant to be done, name the day or try to say happened before. Don't be shy, you learn to fly and see the sun day is done. If only you see just what you are beneath a star that came to say one rainy day, an autumn for free. Just be what you be. Stare the lonely smile to see why you time away. And once you've seen what they've been to, when the earth just won't seem worth a night or a day. Oh yeah, but I say, open up a broken cup, let goodly sin sunshine in. Yes, that's the